Hey there, everyone. Are you ready for another blast from the past? So, this is Archage. I'm gonna go ahead and connect to the server. I played this game back when it first came out. But for various reasons, I couldn't keep playing it. My PC at the time wouldn't run it, and my laptop did run it, but not very well. So I had to stop playing. Let's see. And I remember it as a game with very much potential. So it's gonna be fun to see how much of it I remember. I'm gonna go with the same race I was back then, the Faerun, because I love them. Select the skill set. Okay, I don't remember which one I used to be. Because to start on the new fresh servers, I had to create a new account. I think it was this one. So I remember liking it. Whirlwind slash frenzy behind enemy lines. Yeah, I'm fairly sure. Either way, I'm gonna go with this one. She looks badass. And here's my favorite part. Let's get her to look like I want her to. Go. And let's call her Eleonora. There she is. She's adorable. Let's see if it's as good as I remember it.
Being that young.
What the? Who are you? What do you?
Don't be alarmed. My name is Lucius, a bard. Perhaps you've heard of me?
A lot of bards name themselves after the adventurer. Doesn't explain why you're in my bedroom.
I have an important task, and I need individuals with potential.
It's the middle of the night. What kind of prank?
Let me explain the only way I know how. With a humble verse. Just inside eternity, the mother dared to wake. Her garden bloomed around her, but the colors had lost their beauty. For her dreams had shown her another world, and out the garden's door, her power swirled. But it called for something more. With magic and light, the mother nourished the world, and it flourished with life, and eons passed with her loving care. But while the mother was sleeping, 12 fools found her door. They tread inside like conquerors, ignorant to the law. They unleash terrible things from deep within, and pray a twisting path to begin again was to seal back that gate. While she was sleeping, they doomed her perfect world with hate and lies. And worse, they sealed the door. Without the magic from beyond, life will writhe, storms will rage, and the snakes will rise. But they weren't listening. They couldn't hear truth. They had forgotten. While the mother was sleeping, the children they tried to save. But with the best of intentions, the hereafter road is made. It's time to return to the northern continent. I made a promise long ago. Now, I ask you to help me fulfill it.
Roria's barren. No one can live there.
The magic is returning, and with it, life. But it needs your help.
Are you saying I'm some kind of hero? Middle of the night, you spout this nonsense.
Calm down, you're no hero. But you do have potential. I can prove it to you. Go talk to Captain Talcard down at the docks. I promise the rewards will be great.
Use the WASD keys to find Hamish at the docks.
Okay. There you are.
Press F to accept the quest.
What are you here for? A boat ride? Look it! Sailing's no fun without some rum. And the rhyme. Rhyming and rumming. And sailing. Well, care for a drink?
Sure.
Good old Grandpa. Are you here to see the captain?
Probably.
He should be at one of the docks. Just look for the busiest ship.
Wait up, you. I'm no stranger to the sea. I was quite a dog sea dog back in my day.
You're a dog sea, you say?
It's time for your nap, Grandpa.
Find the captain at the docks. Click and drag to adjust your point of view.
Okay, so this is all new. I don't remember this at all. Here I am. Hello, gorgeous. Let's see. Find captain at the dock. There you are.
Halt! Where do you think you're going? You must be lost.
You're not trying to join a crew wearing that, are you?
Go get back to your nursemaid.
Enough!
Hello.
That's my personal guest.
Get back to work. Before I throw you over the barrel.
Oh, please do. Please do.
All right, now relax. I've been waiting for you. You have a witty patron who thinks highly of your skills. Let's get you familiar with your new home.
Okay. Sure.
Approach the captain and press F to learn how to board.
Okay.
Board up!
How?
Advance party sent a raven, requesting immediate support. We weren't scheduled to leave yet, but we can't wait now. One thing, you will need some real armor. Try these on for size. The sea is a dangerous place.
Okay.
Use the ladder to board the ship.
Do I have... I don't remember the controls at all, so I don't think I can... Yeah, this is the prologue. So I can't do anything it doesn't tell me to.
Press F to grab the ladder, then W to climb up.
Easy enough.
Captain on deck!
Wait here, sailor. Let's get her going.
Cast off!
You're a hard one to read. Are you seasick or curious? Only one of those I can help with.
Curious, always.
Centuries ago, we were chased from our home. Now we have reports that the land is beginning to heal. It's time to go back. Of course, I suppose it's a bit more complicated.
Okay. Why?
Your people are a lot like us sailors, you know. Nomads. We have the vast open seas. You had the vast open plains of Auroria till the war. But the hero who led your armies, Taihang, is still an inspiration to every captain. Your people fought with the wind till he was slain. Until you were forced to flee Auroria with the other races. They were puzzled by your nomadic ways. There weren't enough sailors among them to understand. Fearin were conquered and enslaved, then assimilated human ways. Ways of settlers, not sailors, not nomads, who forgot how to fight like the wind. But over the years, you found a new strength, a new dream. A dream to leave the cities that imprison the land. A dream to reclaim the Auroran plains, not by building an empire. But by embracing the wild spirit of the wind, the spirit of Taihang lives on in you.
All hands! Pirates off the port bow!
That's not good. Alright, he can have sea
Approach
battles.
Approach the captain and press F to learn how to operate the cannon.
Sailor, man that cannon and rain steel on those pirates!
Okay.
This isn't a tea party, grab the cannon!
Use the cannon by approaching it and pressing F.
There.
Use the cannon's skills to attack the pirates.
There we go. Oh. Sorry.
Yeah.
We are going down, my friends. Where are we going now?
Seems the goddess Nui wasn't ready for you yet. Let's see if you're as good as she seems to think.
Captain! Ready for patrol, sir.
Very good. Move out! Let's see what we're up against. Our enemies have already constructed an impressive fortress. This won't be easy. I'm going to give you a glider and a mission. I want you to help me scout out the fortress's defenses.
Okay.
I also need to monitor the enemy's movements.
Hold down W to glide faster. Hold down D to turn right. Hold down A to turn left. Hold down S to reduce your speed and stay airborne longer.
Okay.
Press R to use the glider barrage skill. This skill is designed for attacking airborne enemies. Press T to use the air raid skill. This skill is designed for attacking enemies on the ground.
Okay. Wow. I don't think I'm controlling you. No, I'm very much not controlling.
Excellent fortifications. We've seen enough. Let's head back.
I'm very much not controlling this.
Press F to complete the quest by reporting to the captain.
Okay.
Situation is worse than we thought. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't starting to get worried.
Grab your weapons! Support the siege unit!
This is very easy. It really holds your hand. It's kind of annoying.
Click an enemy to target it. Defeat three enemies. Defeat three enemies. Click an enemy to target it, then press 1 to attack.
Seems I owe you one.
Perhaps your patron was right about you. These castles all have a lodestone that magically sustains their lands. Take the castle, we destroy it. Ready? Let's go!
Approach the gates and press F to open them and reveal the lodestone.
Okay.
Mission. Oh, Beauty, I failed you.
Captain, stay with me.
I'm fine. Listen carefully. I have plenty of time left. Far more time than I've got. Arrow or no arrow, train hard, then come back someday. Roria can be reclaimed, but you have to be ready. Today I wasn't.
If I was ready,
the time will come and you will know. Oh, God! Blessed Nui, is today the day I see your face? But so familiar.
Strained feeling your patron was right.
You do have potential.
My job is to make sure you see it through.
It is a vision of the past and an illusion of the future. That's just a fraction of what the magic on Auroria is capable of. And that magic will find you whether you want it or not. All magic, evil as well as good. Be wary.
My muscles ache as if that battle really happened. But it had to be a dream, some kind of anxiety dream brought on by my coming-of-age ceremony. Maybe that's why it was so vivid.
Hey! Are you awake up there? The time for catnaps is over.
She's right. One thing at a time. First up, my page and trials.
All right. we're out of the prologue. Back here. Day one supplies just can open the supplies in 24 hours. Merit badge. So I can't open this one. Okay. Okay, so they don't actually speak anymore. Don't you look bright-eyed and bushy-tailed? Save that energy. You'll need it for your Bajan trials. You overslept a bit, though. Aineen has been looking for you. She's down the road in front of her tent. You should go speak with her as soon as you're ready. Right-click a nearby NPC to talk to them. Press F. Yeah. I kinda got
When you accept a quest, it's automatically added to the quest tracker on the right side of your screen. You can then follow the arrow beneath your feet to the location of the quest's objectives.
Hello. You wanted to see me? You are late. How can you dawdle on such an important day? You only come of age once, you know. A lot of Firon will be participating in the Bajan trials today. You're scheduled to start with Kangar at the Snow Lion training grounds. They'll give you a warm-up exercise to prepare you for the rest of your day. Touch your windstone so you can reach him faster. You don't want some other Firon to take your place in the schedule.
Quests with green markers are for your race only. Quests with yellow markers are regional quests. Quests with flower markers.
Yeah, quiet. You're a bit late. Lucky for you, so is everyone else. I have time to squeeze you in right now for your blessing. Head down the southern path. I'll speak to Mara. I look forward to being your official tribe mate when this is all over. Your strength will be a blessing to the Whisperwinds. Now get going. You don't want to keep Mara waiting. Yeah, I will. I'm just gonna report to this guy first. Ah, Eleonora, I was getting worried you decided to back out and delay your coming of age until next year. Why would I do that? I'm glad you came through. You're no less skilled than any other participant. You have every right to try a claw at the day's challenges. Let's get your muscles loosened up. Start by hunting some plateau foxes. I'm completely infested with fleas, so you'll also be doing the camp a favor. I'm itching in places I didn't know existed. Okay. Yeah, I need my skills. What's that? Mail. Login tracker. Track login. I'm not sure what that does, but okay. Merit quests, details, events. Okay. Marketplace. Quest log. Skills. There we go. Okay, so I only have triple slash. Right now. There we go. Now I think I'm ready. I can downright kick it.
Corpses that sparkle can be looted for items and coins. F picks up all items, while G lets you pick and choose.
Got it. Excellent. I won't strain a muscle later. Now probably a bit nervous. I have to have you play with some of the snow lion cubs. Oh. Oh, I remember this. This was adorable. Why don't you pick a cub you like and try cheering it up? This one. That's adorable. Yeah. Yep. Okay. Okay. I have both of them leading this way. I should talk to you before talking to her. Yep. Undergore pills. Take some of those during transient pleuritis rain. Okay. Just a moment. Yeah, sure. Okay. This place is as pretty as... Ooh, right. I can't do that. Not yet. Because I don't have any material.
Press Numlock to automatically run forward without holding down W.
Yeah. Also, Lucius is everywhere. Thanks. Hello. Yeah. May your fur be full of wind and your stomach full of meat. Okay. Take this flag, plant it in a Trim summoning circle, and the Wind Guardian will appear. Okay.
Activate quest items by right-clicking their icons.
Yeah, I just read that. Go. There we go. Happy now? Either you are a true Firin or you're incredibly lucky. Okay. Yeah, I passed.
As the sun clawed its way above the horizon, it brought with it the dawn of your Bajan trials. This coming-of-age ceremony had been practiced by the Firin since ancient times. The elements wind, water, fire, and earth were the land's true rulers, reigning over life and death. Passing the Bajan trials meant receiving each element's blessing as a mature adult warrior.
Yes, I am. Climbing the Nescent Cliffs is no small task, and the Guardians who find there will show you no mercy. Only a skilled warrior can defeat all four elementals. It's my right to take them. Yeah. Okay. What? A young male named Talik was supposed to take his Bajan trials ahead of you. He was so nervous I sent him to Falcon Rock to cool off. I thought he'd be fine, but I just spotted a pack of Windspeaker elementals roaming the area. Talik's more of an inventor than a warrior. Could you find him and make sure he's alright? If you manage to defeat one of the Windspeakers and claim his talismans, good practice. Okay. Alright. So, just up there? Right?
Only a tribe's Mara could decide which Firin were ready to attempt the Bajant trials. Failing the trial was akin to spitting on this gift, then burying it. Scat! The Mara may never see fit to give such Firin another chance at the greatest glory.
Okay. Who'll hear me? Hey? He and his friends have been studying necromancy, and they're planning to sacrifice me in some strange ritual. Okay.
Stronger monsters are easier to defeat by fighting in a party. Right-click the target bar of another player and select Invite the Party to send an invite.
Yeah, there's no one else here.
Learn new abilities in the skills window. Click the skills icon in the menu bar or press
yeah.
Stronger
monsters. Quiet. I wouldn't think I killed him. I didn't want to. Oh, gods. This is not good.
As nomads, Firin are intimately connected with the land, the weather, and nature itself. Though they worship the wind as the ultimate god, all elements of nature are sacred, even death. The practice of necromancy is considered beyond evil. You knew of no human words that could describe the blasphemy Firin saw in raising the dead and disrupting the natural order.
Okay. Still need such things right. Head to Falcon Room, look for mine. Okay.
Equip your glider to your shortcut bar.
It is in my shortcut bar. What's this? I'm not sure what I did just now. That's... Okay, so I could use... So that was the room portal, probably. Hey! Okay. Okay, I'm not sure I'm the one you're looking for. But... Okay. Tell us, Cinnamon, who are you? How do you know my name?
To Fyrin, every life has purpose. Weapons are blessed to sanctify necessary killings. Their wilderness home already makes danger a frequent companion. For these reasons, Fyrin are expected to settle disputes peacefully. Killing each other is strictly forbidden, especially during the trials.
So I'm basically screwed. Strange old cat. Yeah. Okay. Just your little errand cat. I sense someone was looking for me. The sparrows heard my name spoken aloud. Where do you seek me, child of the plains? So that's what you call me. I killed one of my own. He was participating in a necromantic ritual and attacked me when I tried to stop it. But his friends may tell a different story. If I can't prove my good intentions, I'll be cast out, or worse. You're an earnest one, aren't you? I do think my soul is pure. Okay. Your conscience is truly clear, the spirit's mission. Yeah.
Traveling bards sang many stories about the Eye of Day. The lake was revered for its perfect reflection of the sun, the source of fire and light. Allegedly, this reflection could even be seen on cloudy days. Since fire and the sun were so important when scratching out a life on the plains, the lake was one of your people's most sacred places. The great Fyrin warrior Taye was considered the embodiment of the High Wind God. Because of his ferocity, tenacity, and skill with archery, he once journeyed to the Garden, the birthplace of the world, with 11 other adventurers. The place was so full of magic, they received extraordinary powers. Some were given the duties of gods. Others, like Taiyang, ascended to the roles of epic heroes.
Hmm.
When Tai Yang passed into the sunset, his memory swept into every living Fearin. They fell to their knees in his honor. Fragments of those memories remained in your people's minds, even today. You'd heard the most skilled Fearin could recall more. When you shot the last spirit, it happened to you. Memories showed Tai Yang firing the bow for the last time. He'd expected no victory. He martyred himself to save his race.
Thank you.
right-click the mount icon in your bag